Hey guys, this is Gamer101 with Alex Space here. And, yeah, we're gonna make our 8th video now, I think, right?
And it's really early in the morning.
Yeah, and right now it's like 10 o'clock, in the morning, when we're making this video.
And the Assassin's Craft crashed at the end of stream, so.
Yeah.
I'm very sad about that.
So, yeah, what should we do today, dude? Should we get to work on, like, a farm or something?
We haven't really done adventuring for a while.
Last episode, we went into that cave, remember?
Yeah, but that wasn't really a big adventure.
No, I guess not. I want to make that, I want to make a wheat farm, so we can, we'll live off the land. Not have to kill any cows or, chickens or anything.
So he's talking about farm. I'm exploring.
We forgot food.
Tell me that accurate thing.
Hey, at least we have old hunger bombs. Here's a steak. Okay, so we're gonna sleep for a bit.
Yeah, I think that makes it.
Creeper.
I think we're going that way.
Just the creeper just disappeared. They don't burn in daylight, but I guess they can be spawned. Big, dark, thing that may or not lead to a cave.
It leads to a creeper.
Yeah, it leads to a cave.
No, it doesn't. You see one of the other. Is that a creeper?
No, like up the waterfall. Killed our first creeper. And we didn't get. Yeah, see? What's that ready for?
It's gonna come up here. So if you're not putting the tanks together, I don't know what's coming. It's gonna come up.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Where is it? I thought I saw something. Yeah, I think it is. By that gravel.
Okay. So, can I put...
Well, at least we can take this ride down the waterfall. Right?
Mm-hmm. Put in this.
What is up with those?
Going down the waterfall while killing a zombie. Whoa.
Okay. Taking his torch back. There's more over there. Not right there, you just can't find it. Yeah, right here. Oh. Ooh, iron!
There you go.
Just enough to make an iron pickaxe. Which we will need to get gold, which we're probably not going to get gold, but we which we will use to get gold, diamonds, and a lot of other crap. What about that one?
That it says something.
Lava. No lava. Yes, there is. Go over here. There is lava, I swear.
Is there?
That is something. Yep. Which of those are?
We can also make an iron sword now.
Oh,
wait, we should make iron armor first.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, we're blocking that off because I don't feel like dying. Okay. We finally found a cave and more iron.
Yay!
Now! Die. 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 It's not behind, but
we can just dig up some stone.
Wait, no, it's just dig. It means that. I fell into another cave.
Oh, awesome.
Unfortunate.
Is that worth it? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hey, creeper! Creeper! Creeper explosion! We are dying. Thankfully, that freaking... eat some...
How do I get back up? How do I get back up?
There's light over by one of those... papers and stuff.
I'm afraid of it. Where is that lava at? I want to go back there.
Yeah, it's like right above you. Or like not right above you, but yeah. It's over a little bit.
This way I think is back to the paper we're at.
Mm-hmm.
And go up
and dig some dirt up.
Oh yeah, right there. Just a little path.
We need to dig the block above us.
Make sure if something fell, I wasn't going to set the block there. There we go. Back to our lava. Which unfortunately, I hate mob. Because sometimes it leads to diamonds. Okay, we're back to full health. I feel better now. Can't we? We gotta explore that cave at some point, right?
Mm-hmm.
That seems like a pretty cool cave.
Yeah, we're just mining some cobblestone just in case we run into more lava.
No, I still need to block that lava off. I think it leads us right to there.
Yeah, that's where we fell before.
Lava?
We have some dirt. And there's a zombie.
Hey, zombie. Come here. Come.
He's smart.
Good boy. I
They're not mining that iron because it's, you know,
the devil stuff. This devil stuff is gone. I'm not mining any of it until this devil stuff is gone.
I don't feel like mining iron in a minute. Like we did, unfortunately, on our last world, which we were making, and then we kind of decided to stop.
Because we found a better way to do these
good boys. Okay, I think we're safe to mine this now. No, if you block lava off, it's not so good. Okay, that's it. We're safe now. Safe. I want to block that off to see if I'm good, though. You never know. We're safe to go by now, at least. Thanks. I'm not going to take that. Put you right up in this cave. Our last episode, like a bat kept following us wherever we went. It's kind of fun.
Enderman!
Don't look in the eyes. Not that way. I would that up.
You just killed the bat.
Heard it. Oops. Sorry, bat. Not going that way until we have diamond arrows. And the diamonds are.
Oh. Oh! Looks like, we'll be done very soon. Well, we might get ready because the episode is gonna end very, very soon. Like 30 seconds soon. So
see ya, guys.
Yeah.
Well, we found our first enderman, which I'm not gonna battle because we have no armor.
Yeah.
I almost looked him in the eyes. That was pretty. He was holding a block. Okay. Well, let's do our little ending.
Hurrah!
Ooh, cool.
Ooh, cool.
Okay, now let's do another one.
Yay, see ya guys!